This question came in 2014 for 2 marks in set 2 for EC gate. Let's see the question. Consider an abrupt p-n junction. Abrupt p-n junction, which means both sides uniformly doped. That's what it means. Okay. At T equal to 300 Kelvin room temperature, shown in the figure. The depletion region width xn on the n side of the junction is 0.2 micrometers. So the depletion width on the n side is given, and the permittivity of silicon is given, which is this value. Epsilon Si is equal to epsilon naught times epsilon R Si. The entire value is given. At the junction, the approximate value of peak electric field. So peak electric field in kilovolts per centimeter. Never forget the units in which they are asking. Okay. So the peak electric field, we know that the electric field is the peak at right at the junction, which means the junction at which you have this P and N differentiation. Okay. So left side here is P side. Okay. This is P depletion region, and N side, you have this. Right at this junction, you have peak electric field. We have seen in the theory videos. Because P region is heavily doped, hence the depletion region is very small on P side. N side relatively is lightly doped, hence the depletion width is higher on the N side. Now the question is to find the electric field max. We know that max electric field is given by Q times ND Xn over epsilon, which is also in fact equals to QNA XP over epsilon. Okay, this is epsilon Si. Now, because we know the values of ND and Xn, we are going to use this formula. Okay, so this value is given by 1.6 times 10 power minus 19 times the ND is given 10 power 16 per centimeter cube times the depletion width Xn is given 0.2 micrometers, but everything is going to be in centimeters, even the answer is. So I'm going to write this into 10 power minus 4 centimeters. I'm converting the micrometers into centimeters. Now epsilon, 1.044 times 10 power minus 12 farad per centimeters. So this is equal to, let me write, 1.6 times 0.2 times. Now let's reduce the powers here. So 10 power minus 19 plus minus 4 is 10 power minus 23. Minus 23 plus 16 is 10 power minus 7 divided by this value, 1.044 times 10 power minus 12. We can write this equal to, so let me find this value, 1.6 times 0.2 equals to divided by 1.044. This is 0.306 times 10 power 7 goes, it becomes minus 5. When we take it to the top, it's 10 power 5 volt per centimeter. Now if we rewrite this, E max is equal to, we have to find the value in kilovolts per centimeter. Okay, so this is 10 power 5. I'll take 10 power 2 and change the decimal. So it becomes 30.6 kilovolts per centimeter. Okay, this is Emax. So let's put this here, 30.6 kilovolt. Sorry, we don't have to. It's already given as kilovolt per centimeter. 30.6 is the answer.